Surrender peacefully, Galloway.
Give me a break!
Press the R2 button to face directly forward. You'll need a card key to get through here.
I see. They want to play dirty, huh? Oh, you ain't seen nothing yet.
Weapon crystals are already inserted in the... There's another agent hiding in the next room. The enemies with items are marked. Look carefully. We must find another way out. Remember that previously locked shutter? Try going back there. Try grabbing onto the pipe that runs across the ceiling to get to the other side. Broad jump and switch to your bare hands to grab onto the pipe. Use your left analog stick to move sideways. To release your hold, press the L2 button. Now the sword is ready for a legacy drive. Here goes. Legacy Drive. Trace the pattern on screen with the right analog stick. Trace the pattern on screen with the right analog stick. Calm down! Come on, you can do it! Trace the pattern. Branch Office of Wisdom. Let's go in. They just shut down the power to the building. Now it won't open. What can we do?
Hmm.
Josh, this is a... I see. I think this powers up the building. There must be a way. Josh, we can use the rod's legacy drive. We can use the electricity from the lightning. Seems like an entrance to a subway. Weapon level increases by accumulating fighting experience with successful hits. This is a ley line. You can replenish your health and your concentration energy.